Okay, friends, subscribers, and all you YouTubers out there, I'm revisiting an oldie but a goodie. And why am I doing this? Because I want to actually prove that something that has actually been eating at me for some time. And yeah, so, and I believe this from day one anyhow. And is Osama bin Laden actually really Obama, or is Obama really Osama bin Laden? Now, what I've done here is I've just simply gotten two images. Now, you've got to understand that because the facial expressions and the way the face are and size of images and everything like that are actually a wee bit different, and angles, it's actually very hard to do it. But what I'm doing this for is pretty much just to do comparisons, like I'm moving the eyes around and making, it was the eyes that were the first one that we need to look at. Now, like whenever you do eyes, you've got to get them so that they pretty much match. You've got to get the nose to match as well. And so you do one at a time, right? So you overlay one on top of it. And because Obama's actually got his head slightly back, it does make it a bit harder. And I'm trying to find images and actually match images that do it. So I'm going to find another image and I'll get back to you. But, like, I'm getting a lot of, like, this eyebrow here, this eye here, is almost a perfect match. And you got to remember, like, he's got his eyes in a different position. But you look at the width of the eye, everything, placement of the eye, everything, it's the same. Obama's... like, it's not that hard for, like, makeup artists to come in and actually do things. But what I want to point your attention to, I'm just going to put Obama's eyebrow over here for a second. All right, I want you to pay particular attention to this part of the eyebrow, which they've done nothing to. All right, now, look at Obama's eyebrow, and then look. See, when you do stuff like this, you've got to look at the detail. It's all in the detail. I'm going to bring Obama up a bit more. Actually, see if we can get a, just a bit more touch of Obama there. All right, what I want you to have a look at is, look at that section of the eyebrow. Just the way those eyebrows are coming in there. All right? They're almost fucking identical. And I mean, they are almost identical. But it's when you do shit like that and you overlay that on top. And yes, the ears are out of proportion because the heads are on a different angle and everything like that. But the mouth seemed to match up to the eyes. Now, that's a very strange thing, because the simple fact that the chin, everything like that, match up to the eyes. Now, if Obama's head was in the same sort of position, now in here the ears are actually pulled back slightly by the turban, right? So what we've got to do is we've got to look and everything, look at similarities, look at the nose, move it away, move it back, and do different things. But you look at that, look at the placement of it. The placement's almost fucking perfect. And that's the strange thing, folks. Like, if you turn around and you manipulate an image and everything like that, like, I've just spent over 3 hours going through Obama images and Osama images, which there are not many of. So I've got to actually try and find the matching image of the face layout, and this is the closest I've come to at the moment. But then I'm actually going and looking at the ears and the ear structure, right? But I want you to, I'm going to put that ear up there. Notice Obama's ear here. See how it's got that curvature and that thick bit? Now, even though it's on a different angle, it is still visible there. That thickness of the ear, and then no ridges above it, no ridges, but that internal ridge, and that thickness, see the thickness here? You got the thickness there, you got the thickness here, you got the thickness there. Match to match. This is Obama. Osama bin Laden, no matter what anybody tells me, I just simply look at this, and I'm looking at eyebrows configurations, and okay, so I'm going to pull this eyebrow up, and then I'm going to just look at that. Maybe we'll just overlay them again, and you got to remember they're different facial expressions, so it is actually a bit harder. So he's going to turn Obama off for a sec. Oh, hang on. Turn Obama off. Turn him on. Look at that eyebrow. Now, see that eyebrow coming down there? It's a very particular thing. Now, here, because the head's on a different thing, if we zoomed in on that, you would see a similar reaction. But it's the nose, the ears, the placement of the eyes. The nose is the same length of the whole lot, stock and barrel. And is almost identical. So we'll shrink it down. Now, one thing I've noticed that Osama bin Laden is actually a little bit fatter than Obama. And I've noticed since Obama's been in power, he's lost a lot of weight. Especially facially. And I think the reason why is because in the older versions of people doing this, I'm trying to find an older version of Barack Obama when he first came in to about the same age, because this is an age photo of Barack Obama and he has actually lost a lot of weight. But what I'm looking at the moment is not so much the weight or anything. I'm looking at the distance of the eyes, right? I'm looking at shapes on the ears, i.e. that thickness there, that thin bit there, that internal lip there. I'm looking at this part here in his ear. That thing there is here in Osama bin Laden's ear. And you've got to remember, if you look at it from a different angle, so let's go to Barack Obama again. Let's see if we can get another image of Barack. Okay, so we've got another image of Barack Obama. We're going to zoom in on Barack. Okay, we're going to... Now, you look at that ear there. And you look at... Oh, shit. You look at this ear here. So we've got two ears. So notice that thick bit there. And again, you've got to remember that the eyes and everything already match. And notice those reptilian eyes, by the way. But that ear is a perfect match to that. If I chopped that ear out and overlaid it, I'd bet you we'd get a perfect match. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to start doing some more research into this, and I'm going to do a few more videos on Barack Obama while I'm being sick, because I've got to learn Photoshop anyhow. So it's a TAFE assignment, not doing Barack Obama, but I've got to learn Photoshop for my TAFE course. So so pretty much what I decided to do was I decided to do my work on Barack Obama and look at all the differences and the similarities and everything like that to how everything is. Barack Obama seems to have a more manicured eyebrow, and it looks like all they've done is they've plucked those few eyebrow hairs out here on Osama. And now, when you think about it, right? Think how much of a joke it would be for an alien hybrid race to have the one guy that everybody's fighting to turn around and become president of the United States. The very fact that his birth certificate had to be doctored and everything like that is quite scary and makes you wonder what the hell is going on, folks. So you've got to turn around and you've got to look at all the evidence that's presented to you. And the fact that that matches the eyes, the structure of the eyes match, the distance between the eyes, the nose matches, you place the nose straight, goes straight over. Even though if, like, Obama's leaning back a bit, and as I said, I'm still trying to find one. I was more trying to find the teeth, and this one was more about the teeth, and by the way, they're almost identical. When I move them in and get them in the right spot again. You got to remember this is a different image, so matching up the teeth. So what I'm doing is I'm looking at the shape of the teeth here. The shape of the teeth here match that. Shape of the teeth match those. Unfortunately, I couldn't get one with Obama's canine showing, so I couldn't match the canines. But teeth are something easy. It's sort of, who knows? Like, how do we know that Barack Obama didn't have false teeth in? So, yeah, it's just a simple matter of working everything out. Look at little differences one at a time. Don't go and, when you do these comparisons, right, don't go and sort of look at, oh, well, the eyes and the ears, oh, well, they don't match. But they don't match because it's a different photo. But you can get similar photos and match the features, right? And that's what I'm doing here is I'm matching those features. I'm looking at that curvature there on his ear. There it is there. I'm looking at that lip there and that thickness there. So we're going to move it over here so we can see those. That matches, that matches. That internal lip in the ear. That's very important because ears are just as similar to fingerprints. And see that little nodule there? Guess what? It's right there. So to me, I would say 100% Barack Obama is really Osama bin Laden. And I'm an artist. I look at faces all the time. I've always looked at the similarities. And this is more than just being a doppelganger. The thickness of the nose itself, the thickness of the nose itself says that Barack Obama is so much identical to Osama bin Laden that it's beyond a friggin' joke, guys and girls. So you've got to turn around, you've got to work out what the hell's going on. And yeah, because the distance in the nose, the thickness in that thinness in the nose, it's there on Barack Obama. It's almost identical. So, hang on, I'll have to bring him up a bit. Now we're looking at the nose, all right? This time we're only looking at the nose. See this bit here? See that sharpness on Obama's nose? Wow, it just happens to be there. That curvature there in the eye is there on Osama. All right, so we'll jump sides. Okay, we'll look at there. There's a funny, see this bit here on Osama? It's that bit there. Guess what? It's there on Barack as well. There it is there on Barack. See it? There it is there. There it is there. Now, it's more pronounced on Barack because he's a little bit older in this photo. So, naturally, everything in Barack is going to be a bit more pronounced. The cheekbone, the cheeks and everything don't look the same because he's lost weight. Why has he lost weight? Because he looked too much like Osama bin Laden. So look, I'm going to leave it up to you guys to make up your choice. And if you don't fucking believe me, I don't care. So grow up, wake up, and yeah, I'll see you all later.